Black men are lazy. Black men don't worship God. But look at that young man right there. Come around right there. Give it up and hold the drums. I wish I brought my kidnap bag. I kidnap him and take it back to Oldham. Amen. We need a drummer like that. Amen. Let's give it up for the young men of faith. Amen. They say, my God and I. And that's who came down here, my God and I. We was in that car together. I had all the windows up, all the doors shut. And that song came, I've been through the fire, but I came on. And I don't know how God got in that car. We had church on the way here, amen. And they said, put God what? First. And if you put God first, the secular world gonna act crazy, but anything, you still gonna get sick, but everything. You still gonna have family members to die, but everything is gonna be all right. But you gotta put God first. But that don't immune you from trouble. But guess what? If you put him first, he'll go with you. Oh God, I was, see if I was at home, they'll be dancing down the aisle. But if you put God first, he'll go with you. Because he said, no, I am. No, y'all ain't ready. Let me go to one of my favorite groups. This is one of my favorite groups, and these guys, they come to my church when I need them on my anniversary. Anytime I ask them to come, they travel. And this is one of my favorite groups. I MC their program. They've been together. Y'all been together, J.K. Smith, 22 years. But these guys been together about 39 years. Praise the Lord. And I know some people. I don't even want to be around 39 minutes. Amen. There's some jokers, I can't be around 39 seconds. I have to get out of the room. But let's give it up all the way from Austin, Georgia. Let's give it up for the Sensational Wonder. Let's give them a soberly welcome. Amen. Thank you. Amen. Lord, I don't want to run this race in vain. Amen.